I just knew, I told Sahvir in the beginning of the game that I wasn't feeling it because I was sick, so I just knew I wasn't having to lift on my jump shot, but Sahvir trusted me to give me the ball and my teammates, and I still shot it, just it wouldn't fall, so.
And you addressed it there a little bit. I'd understood you were under weather. I was going to ask them what it was for. And it seemed like they tried to, you ended up playing a lot of minutes because it was an overtime game. It looked like they tried to pace you a little bit more than usual.
Yeah, because yesterday I didn't practice. I didn't touch the ball at all. So today when I came out, like I knew I wasn't going to be, like I said, you know, live on my shot or play too many minutes. But when we went into overtime, I knew you were going to take me out. So I had to even try to find energy, but I knew I wasn't gonna be able to score like that, so I was trying to rebound a lot, find my teammates.
I guess for both of you guys, you know, you come out of halftime, you stretch the lead to 12 there with about 14 minutes left, and then go towards like 3.5 minutes, that lead is just completely gone. You know, what went wrong in that stretch, and that it kind of feel like a kiss of a deja vu of these past few games where you get a double-digit lead and then it goes away?
That's something we've been trying to work on as a team. I think earlier in the year, we were trying to come back from leads. And now that we're kind of noticing that we can get leads, now it's learning how to play or protect the lead. I mean, we're just getting better day by day. I mean, it's unfortunate that we're kind of losing a couple games because of it. But I know our guys are still believing in each other. We're trying to get better every day.
For both guys, what makes Carol Lewis so hard to guard?
It's a lot of ball screens, they said. A lot of ball screens. And that's pretty tough. There's just a lot of ball screens you gotta get through. So, and he has good speed. Credit to their coach staff, doing a good job of using him. He's a good player, but yeah, it's a lot of ball screens.
Sahvir, aside from the loss tonight, we saw a really great game for you and a couple of records set for your career so far. But did anything feel different tonight when you were playing?
Just trust myself a little more. I mean, obviously, and my teammates empowering me, coaches that empowering me, and seeing results in the gym pay off. It's not good enough yet, and they get the win, but I felt pretty good. I'm looking forward to using this to get on a little winning streak at the end, and hopefully my teammates come on with me.
And Anthony, I know the two of you share a pretty special bond. What's going through your mind when you see a game like this from Sahvir tonight?
I told him, like, before the game, like, I'm sick, bro, so you gotta go crazy. That's what he did. I just told him, like, I'll take care of the offensive part. I was like, bro, I'll rebound. So when I get it, I'm just gonna get it to you.